This won't work either. The DNA is mixed up with the insect's DNA, and you can't just use some other species to fill in the gaps.